안녕하세요.
오 유튜브 this is DKDKTV. Danny David. Another Hyogo Tomboy reaction.
We're doing all of Hyogo's movies. Oh, they're dancing the croca. Flame Man and some planes.
Okay.
Mountains.
This is like a
therapy.
LSD trip. Yeah.
Flame on. Oh. I think the animations like very well express the lyrics. He's saying he's happy, but he feels fragile and kind of like looks like that. A very soothing song. I hear this kind of stuff every Sunday.
What? In church?
Yeah.
It kind of sounds like a church song.
Yeah. Kind of country.
Not country. Kind of.
No. Okay. You know, America is not the only place that has a country, okay?
Korean country, yeah. Let's say that. This is shit you see in the Korean countryside.
Korean country
lots
churches.
Lots of forest fires in Korea, yeah. Actually, right?
Kind of getting some Hey Jude vibes.
Okay, I get what you're talking about. Very Beatles-esque. Oh, this is very Beatles-esque. Yeah.
Oh, he disappeared. Was it a lover? Oh yeah, they are lovers. And he burned her. Raining. He's dying. Oh no! Fire is gonna extinguish. What kind of people draw these stuff?
People who trip on LSD. Man,
Tomboy. Nice song, nice song. Park Kwangsoo.
Okay, he tripped on LSD. Not saying he did, yeah. I'm just thinking. Yeah, that's what I think.
Yeah. This is, but yeah,
this is
really good.
Good, yeah.
It's artistic.
I think, Hyogo, I think.
Went on to a next level this time.
Yeah, I mean like, I listened to the entire album.
Yeah.
I think it's the best album that's out in Korean music, that's been out in Korean music.
Really? Like,
since, I'll say, 2010.
Okay.
Like this decade.
Okay.
This decade, wow. So far. Like it is the best,
wow,
Korean music album,
wow,
of this decade. Like seriously?
Yeah.
It's gonna be a classic. I know it. Yeah,
yeah,
it's gonna
be
a classic.
I think so too. each song has so strong vibes of their own. So and
this but one, they're a continuous story. Like
oh really?
Yeah. So it's interesting. And if you listen to the entire album, they the songs kind of continue. It's a, there's a flow. It's not just like different songs put into an album, but it's like a continuous story.
And then where does this song?
It's in the middle, I think.
Oh, it's in the middle.
Yeah.
And where does Wanli go?
It's in the start the latter part.
Latter.
Yeah.
Okay. Kind of. It would be interesting to know the story.
Like the it's about youth, I think. As far as I know, it's about youth.
Yeah, getting youth vibes.
But man, so good.
Yeah. I like to hear this live.
Maybe you should go to a music festival.
Hongdae.
I don't think I
they're not Hongdae level.
I think they're too big for that.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Maybe a pop-up event.
Okay. Well, I'm really looking forward to.
Not much to say because Danny said it's the best album of the decade.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Go listen to it.
Yeah.
Like seriously. Seriously, best f-ing thing that has happened to Korean music the past decade.
Okay.
Past decade meaning 2010. Because in 2009. Gukkasten came out with their album. Or maybe it was 2008.
So,
and that changed my life.
Okay.
And now this is changing my life again.
Okay.
So there you go.
Yeah.
Go listen to this.
So,
the entire album.
And Hyogo, if you see this, contact us.
Yeah, contact us. Comment.
Yeah.
And tell us. And oh, you have? Man, you have fewer subscribers than us, Hyogo.
Yeah. If any
if you want to get big,
if any journalists, reporters are watching this, you use his quote.
If you want to get
best
big,
album of the decade.
Says DKDKTV.
Yeah, user quote in blog or stuff.
And if you want to get big, Hyogo, contact us. We'll have you on our channel.
He has
1,000 less subscribers than us.
Yeah, so that's kind of weird.
We'll make you big, Hyogo. So contact us.
Who talks
and,
to
and comment. So
okay,
and everybody else don't comment. So, but just like and subscribe. And Hyogo, you have to subscribe too.
전화하세요.
Yeah, 전화하세요. And we'll see you guys next time.